to conduct business during her time as Secretary of State.
I fully complied with every rule that I was governed by.
Clinton maintained every email related to official business was preserved and turned over to the State Department, something she did nearly 2 years after she left the administration. Any private messages were deleted.
Emails about planning Chelsea's wedding or my mother's funeral arrangements, condolence notes to friends, as well as yoga routines.
Many Republicans want more answers.